A house in Buckfield is a total loss after a fire that started in the home's garage. Firefighters say they responded to the home on Turner Street around 10:30 last night. Crews were at the home for hours, but were not able to save the house. The fire chief tells us no one was at the home at the time of the fire. The home was recently bought by a new owner who hadn't moved in yet.